Spirulina is an organism that grows in both fresh and salt water. It is a type of cyanobacteria, which is a family of cell called microbes that are often referred to as blue-green. Just like plants, cyanobacteria can produce enough energy from sunlight via a process called photosynthesis. Spirulina has a high protein and vitamin content, which makes it an excellent dietary supplement for people on vegetarian or vegan diets. Research suggests that spirulina has antioxidant and inflammation fighting properties, as well as the ability to help regulate the immune system. But spirulina may become contaminated with toxic metals, harmful bacteria and microcystins, toxins produced from some algae, if it is grown in unsafe conditions. Contaminated spirulina can cause liver damage, nausea, vomiting, thirst, weakness, rapid heartbeat, shock and even death. So always choose the best company before you use spirulina. Rich in nutrients, vitamins and both fatty and amino acids, spirulina decreases inflammation, tones and skin and encourages cell turnover to promote a more youthful looking complexion. Spirulina is a type of blue-green algae that is rich in protein, vitamins, minerals, carotenoids and antioxidants that can help prevent cells from damage. Test tube and animal studies suggested that spirulina may boost the immune system, help protect against allergic reactions and have antiviral and anti-cancer properties. Spirulina acts as an antioxidant compound, and taking it for 4 weeks makes your hair completely dandruff-free, glossy and stronger. This is one of the important benefits of spirulina for hair. Spirulina's natural protein content may help build muscle mass and maintaining body weight. Spirulina provides a beneficial bacteria when it undergoes fermentation and helps in digestion. A study conducted in 2018 found that spirulina significantly lowered fasting blood sugar levels. High fasting sugar is a common issue with people suffering from type 1 and type 2 diabetes. The antioxidant effect of spirulina is also helpful in treating type 1 diabetes. Cholesterol is the unhealthy fat that can increase the risk of heart diseases. Taking spirulina supplements can have a positive impact on the blood lipid levels. In a study, it was found that consuming spirulina decreases the level of LDL, which is a bad cholesterol, and increases the level of HDL, a good cholesterol. There is evidence that spirulina can help lower blood pressure. A small study conducted in 2016 found that eating spirulina for 3 months regularly can help to control blood pressure in people who were overweight and had hypertension. Spirulina is not rich in fiber, so it is important to consume high fiber food when you are using spirulina. Spirulina is an excellent source of highly potent antioxidants and anti-inflammatory chemicals that can benefit your brain health across the entire lifespan. If you are just starting to take spirulina, build up the dose gradually. For the first 2 days, take one tablet daily. Take the tablets with water just before meals. When slimming, take the tablets with a large glass of water half an hour before meals. But if you are having any health complications, please consult your family doctor before using any of these products. So friends, we hope you understood the benefits of spirulina. So start consuming spirulina after the advice of your family doctor. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends and family members, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video. Bye bye.